Hey guys, Numaria here, and welcome to another My Little Pony Extra. Alright, so this video is going to be all about the 17th issue of the My Little Pony comic series, and boy, was this issue a doozy. Seriously, this is the first issue in a 4-issue arc that I have been looking forward to for months, and it blew my mind. Like, I was very, very happily surprised, in the sense that I already expected a whole lot of build-up and drama and excitement, and this issue did not let me down whatsoever. I cannot wait for the other 3 issues because I don't know what I'm gonna do. I mean, I don't know where the story's gonna go. I mean, they're hinting in different directions. I mean, Celestia's gone missing again. No spoilers, promise, but oh my goodness. And a villain possibly returns. You know, not gonna name who, not gonna say anything, but oh my goodness. And it's just... what? It's awesome. Like, seriously, if you haven't been willing to give the comic series a try up until now, do it. Issues 17, 18, 19, and 20 are going to be phenomenal! I mean, issue 17 was amazing, and I cannot wait for issue 18 to come out. It's just, ugh, I'm so thrilled. Go and pick up issue 17, because you're gonna be hooked. You're gonna be hooked, and then you're gonna feel bad, because then you're gonna have to, like, backtrack and be like, oh, well, I want to read the first arc now, and that's, like, issues 1 through 8. But this, oh my goodness, this has been, like, we're only 1 issue in, and I can almost guarantee that this is going to be the best arc of the series so far. Like, oh, I love it. I just adore it. Anywho, I'm just gonna keep babbling about how awesome it is until you go read it, so go read it. Alright, so what else do I have to show you? I have to actually show you the cover art for these issues. Now, I am in love with this art. Like, goodness. Okay, this is cover A, and there's so much detailing on this cover, I wish I could show you better. Like, I mean, I'll probably post pictures to my Facebook page if anyone's curious about it, but you're better off just going and looking at this yourself in the stores, because it's just, it's phenomenal. Like, over here, you know, you see the girls exploring Star Swirl the Bearded's, you know, little outlet or room or whatever. It's a cavern, and it's just amazing. Like, you can see Twilight freaking out over his robe and hat. And we've got everyone exploring, like, his books and all of this stuff on his, like, I guess you would say workbench, but he's a sorcerer, so I don't know exactly what you'd call that. And of course, we see Fluttershy freaking out in the middle there, being adorable. I love this. Like, this art style is amazing. And, oh my goodness, like, it says right here, "Behold the secrets of Star Swirl the Bearded." And he comes into play in this arc a lot, and we learn more about Celestia's past, and about Luna, and about what Twilight is going to have to do, because there's another world! Like, no spoilers, but there's another world! And they go, and it's gonna be amazing. I can't wait. Like, seriously, this is awesome. But, that's the A cover. And here's the B cover. This is really kind of significant in a sense. We see poor Celestia all beat up again. I love her, but it happens way too often. For example, she's missing again. How many times has that happened now? And we have Twilight looking all concerned, and it's just, like, you can barely see them, but the girls are over here, like, in the background. Like, we see Rarity, and we see Pinkie Pie over here, and we've got Rainbow Dash next to her, and then there's Fluttershy and Applejack, and it's just, everyone looks so concerned, and it just, drama. Like, I love this so much. And sadly, I do not have the RI cover yet. My poor, poor comic shop. They've been having some trouble getting their RI covers lately, and it's supposed to be there this week, so when I go pick up my copy of issue 18, I'll be able to pick it up and everything, but yeah. And of course, I'll be posting pictures of it on my Facebook page, so if anybody wants to see it, you know I've got a link in the description below. And I'm so excited to read it. Like, seriously, go pick up a copy now. Like, why are you watching my video? Stop watching the video. I mean, you know, don't be a butt or anything, but Anywho, seriously, check this out. You're gonna love this. This arc is going to be amazing. I guarantee it. But yeah, that's all I really have to share with you for this video. I mean, comics are awesome. IDW, I love you. Oh, speaking of comics, I actually was very lucky to be chosen as the Fan of the Month for IDW Publishing for March, and needless to say, I'm like uber flattered and also very excited. So, I'm gonna be interviewed for that, and that'll be going hopefully up on their Facebook page sometime soon. So please, give me a little thumbs up here for that. But yeah, that's all I really have to talk about, and I appreciate you guys watching and putting up with my ramblings. Thanks, guys, and I will see you next time. Laters.